I am Laura Harbison, broker owner of Realty Executives Southern Nevada Properties, and this is your executive tour. Today I'm here to take you on a tour of 1250 Tranquil Rain Avenue, which is located in Henderson, Nevada. It's in the gated community of Jubilee Heights. It's 3,030 square feet. It has four bedrooms, plus an office, and plus a loft, 2.5 baths, and a 3-car garage, and a spectacular backyard with pool and spa and views. Let's take a look a little bit closer. You can see I've got the covered front porch here. You can see the coach lights. They're on both sides of the garage plus there at the entryway. And as I step in, I'm here in the formal living room. I notice there's custom paint, upgraded baseboards, there's recessed lighting, upgraded carpet, and a gas fireplace. And then as we look over to the formal dining area, this area has the laminate wood flooring and a big volume ceiling. So both nice sized rooms. Now the kitchen has been recently remodeled. It is an island kitchen. It has quartz counters. It has stainless steel appliances. Notice the recipe windows there between the cabinets to let in the extra light. It has the custom glass tile backsplash and recessed lighting. It also has a nice nook area. Notice the upgraded tile also, the upgraded tile flooring. And as I turn to my left a little bit here, you can see it has a really nice big pantry area. Now I want to take the time here to point out that, you know, you see the raised panel doors and the lever handles. Those are throughout the home as well. Now the family room, which is adjacent to the kitchen here, has a nice gas fireplace. It has ceiling fans. It has the custom rock accent around the fireplace and entertainment niche area. And then it has a French door out to the rear patio. Now let's go take a look upstairs before we go in the backyard. So here's this stairway. I wanted you to see the upgraded stair rail. Notice how they use the laminate paneling that matches the floor to dress it up a little bit. And as I go to the top of the stairs, you have some extra storage area. And over to, you know, over to the side there, you can see the loft area. The loft area is bigger than it looks. It is pretty good size. It's got a ceiling fan, lots of natural light coming in, but it also has the recessed lighting. And this is a nice area if you want to turn, you know, you want it as an office or a nice TV room. Now also the master bedroom is quite large. And, you know, it's kind of a little bit hard to see in these pictures, but it does have a huge, you know, it's a big area with the gas fireplace. It's got a ceiling fan. It actually has a coffee bar, has a huge walk-in closet, and a really nice bathroom with dual sinks, granite counters, jacuzzi tub, a separate shower. And then my favorite part of the master bedroom is that you can walk out onto the balcony. Now this home has a full-length covered balcony, okay? Panoramic city views, Las Vegas Strip views, mountain views. I mean, look at this sunset. It's overlooking the resort-style pool with waterfalls, and you know, it does have the roll-down shades, so if you want to be shaded from the sun at certain parts of the day. It has ceiling fans. It is fully finished. Notice how that has a nice tile flooring. So now let's go take a closer look at the backyard. Absolutely spectacular custom pool and spa. It's got the rock waterfall grotto. It actually has a sunken outdoor kitchen, you know, professional appliances. It has the sink, and it also has a swim-up bar. You swim under that little the little bridge there, and it has the seating, so it's like got three seats there up at the swim-up bar by the kitchen. Very low maintenance backyard. You know, low maintenance landscaping. And now you can really see how big the covered patio and big covered balcony are. See the spiral staircase coming down from the balcony, so you can come out the master and access the backyard without having to go through the house and vice versa. And as I take you up into the aerial shot, you can see we've got, this is a really nice big corner lot. You can also see the Tesla solar panels that are on the roof for the solar system. So, you know, for nice low power bills. So in summary, I am here at 1250 Tranquil Rain Avenue in Henderson, Nevada, in the gated community of Jubilee Heights, 3,030 square feet of living space, four bedrooms, plus a loft, plus a den, 2.5 baths, 3-car garage, custom resort style pool and spa, panoramic views, city, strip, mountains, beautiful, the Tesla solar system, spectacular house. This one won't last long, so please give me a call. We're open 7 days a week for your convenience, and we'd love to show you this home anytime.